Morty, wake up. We're in a Carl's Jr. Hardee's commercial right now. I'd like you to meet some characters. Thick Burger El Diablo.
Rick, I don't want to be in a commercial. It's 4 in the morning. I got a big test tomorrow.
Too bad, Morty. You'd like you to meet All Natural Burger.
Ouch, ouch. Stop
It'll help you relax, Morty. Western Bacon Cheeseburger.
I need to get sleep.
Jalapeno Thick Burger.
They're getting sauce all over my bed.
These guys are cool.
Hey, put that down.
Tex-Mex Bacon Thick Burger coming up.
They're stealing stuff, Rick. They're stealing stuff.
Morty, check out my new friends, the Old Spice Invisible Sprays.
Oh, come on, Rick. It's 3 in the morning. Well, why do you keep selling us out?
Meet Bear Gloves, Swagger, and Pure Spores.
That's
too bad, Morty. Their spray is invisible. It's invisible spray. They go on clear, they smell great, and provide 48 hours of odor and sweat protection.
Make them stop.
Can't make it stop, Morty. You're going to smell great tomorrow. 4,000.
Presented by Old Spice.
Stack Pringles flavors. Make new ones.
How much do you think Pringles paid these people?
Hardly anything.
Hey, you guys want to stack different Pringles flavors to create new flavor combos? Here, I'll go first. Pizza, barbecue, and jalapeno. The spicy barbecue pizza stack.
Get him!
Grandpa, what's going on?
Pringles. We're trapped in a Pringles commercial. They must have taken us in our sleep.
How can we get out?
We can't, Summer. They warned me this would happen and I didn't listen.
Stack Pringles, make endless new flavors.
Stacking Pringles to make new flavors.
Make endless new flavors. Barbecue, wavy, and sour cream and onion equals a 3-layer dip stack. Cheddar and barbecue, wavy, and sour cream and onion equals a 3-layer dip stack.
Cheddar and barbecue, wavy, and sour cream and onion equals a 3-layer dip stack.
All right, Morty, go. Talk about the thing. They paid us a lot.
Okay, yeah, this is the PlayStation 5. It's really fast.
Yeah, they really wanted you to mention the speed. That was really important to them.
Yeah, it's super fast. Like, way less of those long loading screens, you know?
Why don't you tell them the thing about the buttons?
Huh? Oh, the controller has haptic feedback vibrations that simulate in-game actions. The L2 and R2 buttons have adaptive resistance.
Morty, don't block the console. They wanted that in the shot.
Oh, yeah. Man, Rick, this commercial is kind of boring, you know? It's like the PlayStation 5 is pretty cool.
All right, we're done. Go play PS5. My
PlayStation 5. Play has no limits.
All right, look, Morty, Kojima just wants us to reconnect to fractured society and stop the Death Stranding. What are all these ghosts?
Those are the Death Stranding, Rick.
Oh, okay. Yeah, I wasn't paying attention.
Jeez, Rick, you know, we've been walking for a while, and I got this baby in a tube here.
Maybe it's some sort of crazy upgrade. Hold on, I've got an idea.
Hey, ow, stop,
all right,
stop!
It's not an upgrade. Let's eat it.
What? We can't eat it? It's a baby.
Morty, what if it makes us run faster or jump higher?
Okay, let's eat the baby.
Brought to you by Death Stranding. Available November 8th.
Hey, Morty, can you hit the ignore button on that?
I'm not hitting the ignore button, Rick! We're going to help those people in distress! Well, what do you think we do when that happens, Rick? We just ignore the call? Huh, you know, maybe we should take off. Doesn't look like anything's going on here.
Oh, Morty, no, we have to help people.
Oh my god, it's one of those facehuggers from the Alien movie! Holy crap, I think it's dead!
Oh my god, Morty, it died of toxicity due to all the drugs and alcohol swirling about in my system.
Well, Rick, you know, they say don't do drugs, but I think this might be a case for him.
And alcohol, Morty.
Yeah, and alcohol.
Somebody get a memo to all the characters in those Alien movies, stat.
Yeah, no kidding. You know, I never thought I'd say this, but thank god you drink all those drugs and alcohol, you know?
Morty, you don't drink drugs.
Well, whatever, I don't know, I'm innocent.
Hey, what's up, everybody? It's me, Rick Sanchez, and I'm here with my grandson, Morty.
Hey, everybody!
Today I'm going to be showing everybody a little bit of my newest creation, the Rixtiverse. The Rixtiverse isn't just a game, everybody. It's a whole living, breathing universe to explore right inside Instagram.
I thought Instagram was just for pictures of people's food and selfies and, like, boobies.
Yeah, maybe if you're an idiot, Morty. This is about exploring over 25 different worlds right inside your phone in Instagram. Look at this weird planet here, Morty.
I don't get it, Rick. What are we supposed to do with a picture of a planet?
It's simple, Morty. Watch. If you tap once on a photo, a tag may appear. Click on the tag, and then you can warp to all sorts of different planets and dimensions. Lots of levels have different warps to different worlds. Check this out.
Oh, wow, there's a lot of different places to explore, huh?
That's not even the best part, Morty. There's also a ton of different collectibles to find. You see this guy here? That's a Garblovian bootlegger, Morty. There's 5 hiding all over the Rixtiverse. If you find and follow them, they'll send you exclusive Season 2 clips.
Oh, whoa, that's crazy!
That's not all, Morty. We got Morty tracks, alien mating simulators, and get this, Morty. You're gonna love this. Check out the thirsty step.
Oh, wow.
You see that bathroom stall?
You mean King Jellybean? Didn't we kill him?
Relax, Morty. None of this is canon. Just for fun. Look at the other bathroom stall, though. This is a Jerry Gotchi, Morty. It turns out you can fit all of your dad's brain power into an LCD game. You can have Jerry do all sorts of stuff. What should we have him do, Morty?
Well, he sure loves organizing cables.
Oh, yeah. You want to see him reorganize some cables?
Yeah, Rick. I'm excited. Let's do it. Let's tap the tag, Rick.
Morty, if you want to see it so bad, why don't you hop on in to the Rickstiverse over here. The Rick and Morty Rickstiverse is available now. Search for Rickstiverse on Instagram and play today. Don't be a bitch. Morty, what did you do? You killed
Simpsons,
Morty!
No! I didn't mean to!
Oh, God, look at the baby one! Oh my God, Morty! You killed the entire Simpsons, Morty! They're a beloved family, Morty! They're a national treasure, and you killed them!
I'm just a kid! I don't want to go to
jail! Relax, Morty, calm down, we'll take care of it. Okay, I want you to take that vial of Simpsons goo and this picture to this address. They'll make us new Simpsons. You understand me, Morty?
Me? What are you gonna do?
Morty, I gotta clean this place up before somebody comes snooping around. You know how many characters there are in The Simpsons, Morty? There's like a billion characters. They did an episode where George Bush was their neighbor.
All right, can't argue with that.
Diddly ho, neighbor. Looks like you got a spaceship in your... Who are you?
Rick, I'm back! Wake up! Wake up!
Jeez, it's about time, Morty. Give me those. Huh, wow. Hey, Morty, little tip. Don't clean DNA vials with your spit. Let's go. I'm driving this time.
No more guest animators, man.
Are you tired of your butter being so far away? Hey, what's up? I'm Rick Z17, the Citadel of Rick's gift shop, Rick. It's a big mouthful. Come on down to the Citadel of Rick's gift shop where you can enter to win a real-life butter robot. Powered by Wendy's Breakfast. You hear what I just said? It's an actual moving talking butter robot that'll fetch you butter and it'll watch you eat a Wendy's honey butter chicken biscuit while it has an existential breakdown. Here, let me turn it over to Wendy's Rick. Hey, what's up? I'm Wendy's Rick. I gotta tell you, I love that Wendy's breakfast. It's really good. And I also love the Citadel of Rick's gift shop. I also love that we managed to put this together, baby. Managed to put all the moving parts together. Wendy's and the Citadel of Rick's together. We're back over to you, Citadel Rick. Thanks, I'm Citadel Rick. Z17. Enter to win the butter robot in the gift shop giveaway powered by Wendy's Breakfast. It's an actual diegetic thing that is plucked from the universe of the show. And it's real. And you can win it. Butter robot. Hurry. It's powered by Wendy's Breakfast. You gotta get in there. You gotta sign up and win. Do it. Do it now. Do it now. Get in there.
Oh, what do we got here? Looks like a brand new digital video game for the iPhone, Android, and iPad. It's called Pocket Morty. Look at all these little Mortys that you get to run around and collect. Mustache Morty. Cat Morty. One Eyeball Morty.
This just seems really cruel.
I mean, come on. What are you doing? It's free. It's a free game. It's not pay to win either. It's Pocket Morty. Get over here and pick it up. It's a free game.